introduce one of the students who right now taking the courses in Executive Master Program of HEC Leech University. So Alison, go ahead, please.
Okay, so my name is Alison and I'm originally from Malta. So I have been living in Asia now for the past 18 years. So my career in Asia started when we relocated the company that I worked for. So I'm working for a company that's producing car seat heating and car seat cooling. Before we were operating in Malta, and then we have transferred the operations to China. And so I was part of the startup team of the operations in China. And at the time I was also the quality director for Asia. So in 2012, the company started looking for expanding the capacity in Asia. And so embarked on a location search in Southeast Asia, and Vietnam was the winner. And then, I mean, for me, after 13 years in China, so, okay, I reached out to my management and said, okay, I want to do something else. And so I was given the opportunity to start up the factory here in China from Greenfield. So I was also, it's been the most exciting experience in my career so far. And so now, I mean, I'm the general manager here. I have been living in Vietnam now since 2015.
Wow, that sounds, actually that sounds pretty, pretty amazing and impressive. I just want to understand, why did you decide in the first place to get executive education? So what was your motivation? Yeah.
Okay, so first of all, so this has been on my mind for a very long time, but you know, it's been really one opportunity after the other, education, but it's really been on the list. And then, so when COVID came, so you know how it's, I had more time to reflect and I thought, okay, this is the opportunity. And then I looked for university. So basically for me, my way of studying is I prefer to be doing an in-person. Okay, so this is why I chose Liège University. They are one of the few foreign programs that are offering in-person courses. Apart from that, when I looked into the program, I also saw that they take a very practical approach. And actually, this is exactly what I wanted. So I basically have a science background.
Mm-hmm.
Everything I learned from management is I learned through my working experience.
Yeah, okay. Just hands-on experience, yeah.
Exactly. Okay. And so what I always wanted is to back up my experience, okay, with understanding a bit more the theories and the tools behind it. Plus, I thought it's, you know, I'm a person that I always like to, you know, enrich my knowledge. So I thought, you know, this is the time. I just felt it. This is the time I really want to invest in myself. So this is how it all started.
Yeah, that sounds great. And by the way, because you're already taking the courses, so did you discover some new benefits that you didn't think before about, but right now you feel, oh, that's great. For example, alumni network, or probably just could boost your career, because for many graduates, for many students who are taking this course, they consider this as a really good way, amazing way to boost career. So,
yeah. Well, at the moment, it's not really seeing it like that, but it was more that I see it, I'm able to, you know, exchange different ideas with people who are coming from different industries, especially from the fact that I've been working now in this company in the automotive industry for the past 22 years. So to see how different companies, you know, different perspectives, different industries, how they look at the same thing, but, you know, look at it from different angles. So this is for me really one of the big benefits. So, and actually this is why I looked for an in-person education, because actually I believe that the biggest benefit of education is really the exchange of ideas, the exchange of perspectives.
So upon graduation, how it will contribute, how to benefit in future? What do you think about that?
Yeah, so obviously, you know, we always look at ways how we can improve our career, whether it is improve our scope or else try adventure in a different company. So I believe that with this education, with the knowledge, with a deeper knowledge of using the tools, because at the end, so when I look at executive MBA, so this is a toolkit, and I see it as a management toolkit. So when you have a better understanding of this toolkit and how to use it, so automatically you're also more confident.
So, and you already just highlighted a little bit why you did choose in the first place HCC Leech. So can you just put it a little?
So for me, you know, when I look about me as a person, how do I like to study? Okay, first of all, it's offered an in-person education on the weekends. So for me, this helped me much on the time because in the time management, because I'm a person that I can work very much under high pressure. So it's no problem for me to have compressed in a whole weekend.
Right, exactly. Yeah, because many students actually feel if they can benefit from that schedule because it's much more flexible rather than you need to not quit your job, but you need somehow to manage your working time, which is really hard. Right.
Exactly. And I mean, for me, obviously, again, different people are different, but I by far prefer 1 weekend a month. I know that this is the weekend blocked for my studying. And it was not having to do, let's say, 2 or 3 hours or 2 times a week, you know? So personally, this works much better with my lifestyle.
Let me ask you, if their accreditation, if their recognition of university worldwide is the major factor why you just chose it?
Yes, so that's the second, obviously. So first of all, I mean, is the flexibility, is the schedule, is the physical presence, and obviously the fact that it has a double accreditation. So for me, obviously when you're looking for these things, so accreditation is obviously very important. And also having foreign tutors with a industry experience, because I'm not looking for a theoretical, but this is why, yeah, looking for a more hands-on practical program. This was something what also attracted me in the selection process.
Yeah, got it. So it's kind of like professors who are basically like international professors with all this international experience. They can marry theoretical knowledge with practical on-hand experience and give you assets. So I think you just list all the major points why other students say as well choose HCC Leech University. So, and what kind of recommendations you have for students who are right now thinking about this education?
I've been a couple of months already attending this course, and I'm very happy with the choice. I'm happy with the variety of also students that attend, and so what they can bring in. Also, also the professors. So exactly what I was obviously, so what I was looking for, then I asked, so I can say that this has been delivered. So the professors really have a wide range of industry experience, which for me was one of the things that I was looking for. And also I can say that even though because of COVID, so professors could not attend in person. So even that we are doing the courses online, but actually it really feels that we're in the same place. So the professors really managed to do this very well, to allow us to have interaction, classroom discussions, which again, for me, these were all very important things when I was selected for the course, and I find them very helpful. So so anybody who is looking to, you know, to expand the education and looking more for EMBA that is focused on industry experience, on practical experience, and really knowing how to marry well theory and practice. So I highly recommend Liège University for